to the family, I'd like to leave with you a scripture from 2 Corinthians chapter 5. For we know that in our earthly house, if this tabernacle were dissolved, we have a building of God, a house not made with hands, eternal in the heavens. Therefore, we are always confident, knowing that whilst we are at home in the body, we are absent from the Lord. For we walk by faith. We are confident, I say, and willing rather to be absent from the body and to be present with the Lord.
Folks get brown in the sunshine.